Let's go here again. We've got new St. George, which is just another lion sculpture. This is the road now leading back to Workman State Hill. St. George Parish Church, the Glee Polyclinic. And Barbados Charles Road Bridge. This is the lion sculpture above here. It was carved in 1868 by an officer at the signal station. This is the lion here. It was carved in 1868 by Captain Henry Wilkinson, who was an officer at the signal station. And this road here takes you back to the entrance to the signal station. It takes you back to Newbury, back to St. Jude's, Fairview. You can also take you back to St. John and St. Joseph, which are the two eastern parishes on the island of Barbados. St. George and St. Thomas are the two parishes to the center of the island, so they are not seen. Now, of course, link to these parishes. They are the two landlocked parishes, and they can be referred to as the heart of Barbados or the central uplands of Barbados. This land statue here was sculpted by Captain Henry Wilkinson, who was an officer at the signal station. It was sculpted in 1868. And the statue depicts a lion resting his paw on a big red round globe. I think it's something to do with British colonialism or something like that. I'm not sure. I'll have to research it. But this is the land sculpture here. Again, this road will lead you back to the Glee Polyclinic, St. George Parish Church, Newbury, Tiet Hill, Workman's, back to Tajua Bridge and the Glee area and back to Bridgeton. This road ahead of Nino will take you back to Newbury, the entrance to Gunhill Signal Station, and back into the parishes of St. John and St. George. Two eastern parishes on the area. Thanks for watching and have a blessed evening.